Hey everyone, this is gonna be day two of Barcelona. We're gonna be exploring around, trying to look at old buildings and architectures and stuff like that. We didn't really Google anything. We're just gonna kinda like go with the flow and be like, that building looks cool. And hopefully we'll figure out what the heck that building's about and just go ahead and exploring. We really don't have anything clear or specific on the agenda, except the fact that Chili wants to go ahead and see this park that was featured on the Cheetah Girls. And then there's this really weird Gothic style cathedral church. It looks really, really awesome as we were driving by from the airport coming over here. So definitely want to go ahead and see that. So let's go see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Tito's over there hiding. Apparently he's a vampire. He hates the sun.
Isn't nobody here?
No. No. Nobody's here.
So you wouldn't mind if I...
checked? Oh no, go check.
Take a bath.
Oh. No, the dirty towels are there and we're waiting for room service. Yeah,
that makes sense. Let me just move it.
Why?
I don't know.
No, that no. But no.
Come here.
Tito, attack. My money on Joshua. Oh, oh no! You got him, Joshua. He's dead. He's so crazy. You are too crazy. You're crazy.
So, like I told you guys, we're currently just walking around, really, really lost, trying to make plans and stuff.
Look, somebody drew Cheetah. They must be watching Chili Peppers vlogs.
Or Titottoters.
Look everyone, everywhere I go, I see titties.
Hey guys, we're walking through the park and guess what? Chili loves the park. Remember from my last vlog?
Oh yeah, park means great things.
You see? She loves it.
And this guy's sitting at the bench again.
All day, every day.
Look guys, there's a cute little duck here. You could see a little rainbow effect and look at these griffins. My brother loves these things.
Guys, I googled this place and I asked my sister to go ahead and take us here and it didn't disappoint. It is absolutely breathtaking.
I know that this park was built like in the 1800s or something like that. And so it's a pretty old park and it's just really gorgeous, really nice atmosphere. And then in the center of everything, you have this beautiful gold statues all the way up here. This is also Tito's favorite park. Tell us why.
The titties.
Jesus Christ. Look, my kids are having a blast with this bubble maker thing. They love bubbles. They just love it, guys. Look at all these kids. I love walking through the park too because it gives the kids a chance to just, you know, take a little break. They took a little break with the bubbles. Now they're taking a break with this cool little mini tiny park. It just has one slide and one swing, but it's still pretty awesome. Guys, this is the awesome building that I wanted to see. This says Castle of Three Dragons.
It's most likely gonna be Tito's favorite place because he freaking loves dragons. I don't know if you guys know that or not. But he's pretty excited when he read this. Now we just gotta find the three dragons. Let's go.
I think all the dragons are inside there and they lock them in there because they don't want the dragons to kill people.
Oh, that's a really cool story. Let's go with that. Cause this building, you know, turned out to be a slight fail. But let's go see if they have any dragons inside. So we've entered this place and literally leads us to nothing. Tito's super disappointed. There's a pin code there, so we're not getting in. And these doors say Castle of the Dragons. Oh, I thought somebody tried to open the door, we're in trouble.
So evidently it was a museum that is now currently closed and we just walked in here for no reason. So that kind of is a bummer because Tito really, really wanted to see these dragons. He was willing to go ahead and walk through a museum just to see them.
No dragons.
Are you disappointed?
Of course I am. Who isn't? Dragons.
They're dragons. Breathe fire and stuff. Guys, did you want to see the dragons too?
As long as they weren't mean and they didn't try to kill me.
What about you? Are you sad that you didn't get to see the dragons?
No, because they'll burn you.
If you caught Chili story time today, this is the bench that she actually considered sleeping on. Since we couldn't find a hotel. It's pretty decent. I mean, it's only missing one board, so it's not that bad.
This is a nice bench, man.
So guys, this is the archway that everybody wants to go ahead and see. It's pretty cool.
And all the way up there, you can see all the amazing designs. It's really beautiful in person. This is how the arch looked a while ago. Billy has a really great idea.
I do. So my mom doesn't know how to ride a bike, right? The kids are too young to have like a big bike. They can ride their small ones. So I said, Teeth takes one big bike. We wrap a shopping cart to the bike.
Just like this one, guys.
Then he pulls them, and then me and my sister get our own individual bikes, and then we won't have to be walking everywhere because walking sucks.
But you do look gorgeous, though.
I know.
Hi, guys. So we're finally here at La Sagrada Familia.
Kind of looks a little bit bobo with the construction work, but you can definitely tell it has a lot of detail to it. I should have Googled what year it was built and all that stuff, but I mean, it is from the Gothic period, that much I can tell. And also, look at the extension for this building. I've never seen a structure that looked like this before.
So this is pretty much gonna conclude the end of the vlog. We pretty much just saw everything. We're currently taking the metro back to the house because we're really cheap. And we didn't want to walk back because our feet kind of hurt a little bit. Tomorrow, we're also gonna take the metro since now we know exactly how it works.